I've been asked to say what I think is the funniest thing about Milton Keynes. Well, let me tell you this, here's some common sense for you. There's nothing funny about this place. Oh, crikey. Frankenstein's monster with some old Buckinghamshire villages stuck together with a bunch of dual carriageways. Nothing funny about that, is there? If this is a vision of the future, I don't like the future much.